just getting started. Thank you. For the last couple of months. And every time I come into a new city, I like to check and make sure that I've covered all my bases. And on this show in particular, we got an abundance of requests. We got something like 629 requests for songs. So I'm just gonna pre-apologize that we're not gonna get to all those songs. Especially the 37 free birds that one dude asked for. So, he said, just play Freebird the whole damn time. Which would be super not awesome, I have to say. I think we'd get tired. So instead, I'm gonna do every single song on the set list came from one of you guys in the audience, so thank you guys. Freebird, dude, I'm really sorry. This is a song I wrote when I was like 18 years old. It's called Apologies. Yesterday he said my eyes were fading fast away. I said, well, what do you expect? You asked me not to stay. And if it had all been for the best, I wouldn't feel this way. He said, we'll be right back. Oh, Oh, the Nocturnals. These guys. Hey, how about a big, huge round of applause for Nikki Bloom and the Gramblers for opening up the show. Such dear friends of ours and wonderful people, and I'm just so glad that they crawled, they grambled down from San Francisco to be with us tonight. This is Scott Tournay on the guitar. Is that a curtsy? So this song is going out to somebody who requested a lot of songs but has flown here from Canada. She and he are somewhere here. You guys requested too many songs, man. I can't do them all.
Things ain't good, things ain't boring, so
drum set. Mr. Michael Libermento on the bass guitar.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.